Right now,
you don't have to be afraid to show it.